A new update is here for Raid Shadow Legends, update 6.50. Let's actually click read more because they did do some rebalancing changes. You can pause as you need for these, but I'm going to skip to some of the more things, such as the ores. They actually changed a few of the ores, you know, the blessings rather. They buffed Dark Resolve. Let's see, it looked like they nerfed Phantom Touch a little bit, so that's, I don't know. I don't usually use Phantom Touch, so maybe it needed a nerf. Maybe it didn't. Let me know. Comment section below. Let's see. Six Awakening. They buffed. Oh, okay. So they buffed this. They're no longer cooldown. And it's increased from 20% to 25%. They increased the chance to restore destroyed max HP when healing. So this also got a buff overall. Let's see. They definitely 10 meter fill increased from 2% to 5%. Okay, so they buffed Survival Instinct. Let's see, it seems like they buffed Lethal Dose. Didn't expect that. They also buffed Chainbreaker. They increased damage inflicted by HP burn debuffs placed by the champion. Okay, so they buffed Incinerate. Now, here's where I like the legendary ones. Okay, so no longer decreases each enemy's speed for each buff they are under at the start of the round. I think that might be a nerf. Not entirely sure. The word is kind of interesting. So, Life Harvest increased the percentage by which the enemy max HP is destroyed at certain awakening levels. Okay, so this got a major buff, Life Harvest. Brimstone decreased the chance of placing a smite debuff at certain awakening levels, except for 6. They didn't nerf 6. Let's see. And now the debuff only become protected at level 5 and guaranteed at 6. Okay, so that got kind of a nerf. Well, mostly a nerf. It got a nerf overall, Brimstone. And, you know, just other changes here, like fix the bug so that Ultimate Death Knight's HP bar is increased by his passive skill. Didn't need him after an block passive skill expires on him. Okay, and that's about everything. Now, there were no major changes in this update, but we were warned about that this is going to be a more minor update. So, stay tuned in the future for some of the more major updates, but also let me know comment section below. Are you guys enjoying Raid Shadow Legends? What would you like to see more of in Raid Shadow Legends? What would you like to see less of in Raid Shadow Legends? Do you play on PC or just strictly mobile? Do you play all the time or just every now and then? I'd like to know your answers in the comment section below. And with that said, I will catch you guys in the future. Later.